It has been a bloodbath in Australian politics today. I mean, not only did we lose our former Prime Minister, we also lost the former Health Minister. The old Finance Minister went too. The former Minister for Industry, Science, Energy and Resources left. The old Home Affairs Minister, he's gone. And better believe the former Treasurer left too. That's half the old Cabinet gone.